Have you heard about the Open Charge Point Protocol, OCPP? If not, it is a communication protocol. In today's video, let us understand Open Charge Point Protocol for electric vehicle smart charging. OCPP is initiative of Eland NL located in Netherlands. It is an open source communication protocol for network electric vehicle chargers. Latest version of protocol is OCPP 2.0.1 version released in 2020. What is Open Charge Point Protocol? OCPP is protocol for communication between electric vehicle charging stations and charging station management systems (CSMS), also known as charging station network. It is a cloud-based system which is a back-end system managed by the charging station company. Open Charge Point Protocol creates open platform for communication between electric vehicle charging stations and charging station management system, provides following operations. From EV owner's perspective, it helps to locate charging stations, schedule slot for charging, easy payment options, automatic invoicing and reimbursement are provided. From charging station owner's perspective, it helps to monitor entire charging network using web-based applications, provides real-time charging data access. Next, helps to manage authorization of users, runs diagnostic checks, helps to manage power, helps to set custom fees and track cost, provides firmware updates for chargers. Benefits of using Open Charge Point Protocol. OCPP will ease interoperability between different brands in market. OCPP compliance standards make EV charging equipment vendor independent. Being an open source protocol managed by Open Charge Alliance makes it easy to adopt and improve. OCPP is independent of charging standard used like the CCS and the CHAdeMO. This is basics about the OCPP protocol. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to Always. Also press bell icon to get notified.